Hello guys, to the new video, to the summary of whole Grenland block. In last Grenland video, block 1 was finished, but now block 2 and block 3 are also finished. So Stepan 2 weeks ago, I think 2 weeks ago or 3 weeks ago, built this building, which is very similar to this terracotta building and light blue building, very similar design. Here, this is also garage, and this is also a pool with dark prismarine and mud bricks. Are like mud bricks, they are on our spawn. By the way, this is our city building server, roleplay and building server. Here's IP, join, you can apply for a building, you can even run for mayor's office. So this is a pretty nice cool building, as you can see here. Cool. Then Stepan built this building from pink terracotta. As you can see, it's very nice. This is bath, which are water, dry bath. This is kitchen, pretty nice. Stepan is a good builder, I have to say that. Then I myself built this cool looking purple building. It's a little bit more unique because it uses quartz stairs instead of brick stairs. It's on two floors. Each family lives on its own floor, or maybe above is grandparents and here are parents and children. This is a place to leave your things, some small basement. Here is a WC, toilet, nice. This kitchen, Dr. Builder from Crowcraft, you may remember him, taught me how to make this fridge, this place to dish. This is a smoker, furnace, some food here, lightning. Everything is from dark wood. I like dark wood, this is spruce, spruce and dark wood. Dark oak are the best. So we have this cool looking stairs, which is similar to my house. We have here also kitchen, a toilet. Here are bedrooms, bedroom for parents and bedroom for children. Here you children can read books, you should read books, books are fine, books are cool. We come to the pool, which is same as Stepan's pool, dark prismarine, mud bricks, cherry tree, and we have a garden. This is a second house in Grenland with garden, because in case of war you need to have your own food. This is these are carrots, wheat and potatoes. Also here is some place to enjoy, for family to relax, to read a book outside, to do programming outside if they want, so it's pretty nice. This is also azalea leaves. This is from inside, we want to make some inside, not this. Here is parking space. I took this from Milkite, our builder. Milkite is our builder, and I took this design from him, blackstone and polished blackstone, 50-50 you put in word edit. And this design for sidewalk I took from Alpine. Alpine one is a great builder. He does great building content. He has also his own cube server where we do marketing. It's pretty cool. And I get a lot of feedback from cube server. It's pretty cool. And 50-50, 50% inside, 50% stone. Put that in word edit and you get this cool random pattern. This is enough from my house. One floor is 300k, so if you want to buy, you can come to server, find money and buy. Here is a park, which is crazy building. Crazy is our builder, and Kenan for mayors, for second mayor of city. We do every month, we do mayor elections, because players spend a big fortune of, if I can say, fortune of time playing on this server. They do all the building, and I think they should have a right to change group, to change group and to change some things for better, because I'm my ideas, if I have some ideas, maybe they are not right ideas, and I want to fix that, because if I think mountains are not needed, but maybe it's better to have mountains, then mayor can make mountains, and also they can change group, because people maybe want to build something, and I made group general urbanistical plan where I'm going to build, but they want to build something different, so they can change that. And I think that generally that is a good idea for players who spend their time on our server to help me, to help me. I should help them, because they help server to be alive, because server needs players, and I want to give them their paycheck, so they can vote, they can they have a right to change something. This is a new police station in city, second police station. These are prison cells. Design of whole building is stolen from Stepan and new prison cells, but I did but I had flowers and books, because prisoners should read books, and you should read books. Books are not just for prisoners, books are for everyone. This is a palace which I did featured in the last cyber expansion video, but few things changed, and we added names to City Hall. I'm not going to put them on the video. I mean, these are just nicknames, usernames of Minecraft, but we have 6 people in City Hall, permanent people, owners, and Milkite and Crazy. Milkite and Crazy are like permanent members of this, and Stepan also made Supreme Court, so we have 3 courts now: First City Court, Supreme Court, and Constitutional Court of City. Here you can see judges, all owners are judges, defendant, prosecutor, and here are jury standing. Stepan wanted to do like that. So yeah, I featured the palace in the previous video, so there is not much to say about Grenland. But Crazy did improve his house. It was from wood, now it's from white terracotta, to match which style of other buildings. Now, 2 buildings are left in Grenland. Stepan is already building this. It's a pretty cool looking building. It's very different from design. I mean, Stepan always makes some great new designs, in which I copy. So Stepan comes with original design, and then I just copy it over and over again. I'm joking, I don't copy everything anymore. Grenland is now finished. I can't even say words from these people. Look how server is so active that I can't say any words. Grenland is now finished, and I started working on new project, because server needs projects and needs people to be active. So I started doing new project because Grenland is finished, and we need to have new projects. This is going to be Lake Neighborhood. As you can see, it has this diagonal road, new stuff. First time in city like this. As you can see, we never had a straight road off from Minecraft coordinate system, so this is pretty interesting. I made that a few days ago, and Lake is Miami inspired because of this lake, big lake, and I'm going to make a bunch of beaches, bunch of hotels, and everything luxurious. Oh, it's going to be American infested style, because I want to mix good size of American architecture and good size of European architecture. I want to mix that, I want to blend that in my city. This is a fire station. Crazy made this fire station. It's cool, it uses andesite. I like coming to old blocks. The doctor came back to building hotels. As you can see, hotels. This is a place. This is the dining room I made. Also, I like raw gold. It's pretty unique. I never saw anyone using raw gold, but it's cool. This is kitchen. Also, Jason McLaurin, our new builder, built this. So yeah, so here we can see fridges. We have a lots of builders on our server. And last thing what I want to say, 1 week ago, 27th January, we reached 7 players, which is not a lot, but it's maximum for city. It's the biggest player count we had since I opened the server, and I'm very happy for it. I'm very happy that all builders from Crowcraft also return, and I'm happy we have a community. I'm very happy to see that this server is active and we have builders and we are making huge project. As I said, Grenland is now finished. You can see the final outlines of whole Grenland. This is Grenland block 2 and this block 3. Block 2 is mostly block 1 is built last month, it's residential block. Block 2 is more like administrative block with city hall, supreme court and police station and metro station and small park, why not. Crazy built this park 2 months ago, I think. And block 3 is also residential. I like this building, it's something from Spanish style. Something from Spanish style, I don't know really anymore. You can join our Discord server and see in chat what it's supposed to be. Where is a reference? Where reference games? This is everything for this video. I hope you enjoy watching this video. I hope you enjoy buildings. If you want to improve something, you can join our server, apply as builder, and build something great. Like this video and subscribe to my channel. And I hope we might see on server. If you can freely build, you just need a city permit to build. 28th March is live stream, and also around that time is going to be some video about lake. Goodbye, and see you in the next video. I have to say that this park is really good, blended really well with the rest of the skyline. Build this thing, administrative department for urbanism and construction, and it's pretty nice as you can see. You can see here offices and a meeting room. I really like it. I hope I did a great job. And third thing is here on the tab you can see it's a Xena network. City didn't move from a line network, don't worry, we just renamed the line network to Xena network because the line network was an original name and Xena is more original.